When I first pitched on this, one of the questions I got was, how do I feel about the blood and the violence?
Fight!
I said there's so much more to it than that.
Simon's had a vision from day one that he hasn't swayed from. He wanted a more grounded sense of the fight.
Kyle Gardner and Chan Griffin are stunt coordinator and fight choreographer. I said to those guys, you need to do the things that you always wanted to do in a movie and everyone tells you you can't do it. And they just went to town on that.
Excellent.
Mortal Kombat is like one of my favorite games.
There's some homages to the game itself in there. You just try and build that gameplay back into the choreography. I think it helps that we've got Jad Taslim playing Sub-Zero, who's 15 years part of the Indonesian judo team.
It was so fast, I had to ask him to slow it down for the camera. It was like two guys that's ever happened to, Joe Taslim and Bruce Lee.
In a drama, you have the lines, but in a fight, the agony, the struggle, the pain, those are our lines.
Joe was pretty incredible, and the same goes for Hiroyuki Sanada.
We tried to make a mixture between game and authentic Japanese style.
To work with actors like that is an absolute pleasure. You can base a lot of choreography around their abilities because they're such a high level.
The name is Kung Lao.
Kung Lao does use Wing Chun, the Chinese martial arts. I studied all the moves from the game and then I came up with a couple new moves.
Jess McNamee did an amazing job. She does a flip in the film, which is all her.
There's so much fighting in this movie that a lot of times after shooting one fight, we need to practice for some other fight that's going to take place because we just don't have enough time.
For the Goro fight, literally we had two of my guys, one on stilts, one in front, fighting him with forearms.
We used a lot of Wing Chun elements in it. So it's a really cool fight. And then we have this gigantic finale fight with Sub-Zero, Scorpion, and Cole.
The beauty of Mortal Kombat is that it blends classic martial arts that you may have seen in cinema before with a fantastical element that you may not have seen. When those two things are fused together with the talent of the stunt team that is working on this, I mean, the fight scenes in this movie are insane.
Get over here!